Alright, so yeah, back to opera. I guess I really want to just take dibs on a coloratura CD that is Coloratura Oiseau. Coloratura Oiseau. So it'll have a little bird in between each of the beautiful singers. And I get to be on it also, hopefully. But yeah, that would be. It could be all me. It could be all me. But yeah, coloratura singing with the birds. So a little cutesy a repartee moment. And when I'm like a repartee moment, I'm like, oh my gosh, I have to now even go back to the past. I'm like my grandpa. When he lived in the Sierra Madre Mountains, he made recordings of many birds. And I try to remember all the names because he went through them. He used to record early, used to try to make mixes like 4 in the morning. He was one of those types. He woke up really early in the morning and made mixes. He'd add this bird in, and then he would talk about religion. He was very religious. But so then I would be like, well, and then I'm like, well, what were all the birds that he was saying? I was just only in the next room, you know. I believe one was a whippoorwill or something like that. A whippoorwill, and that sounded like an odd one. He did use the jay. He did use the robins. Yeah. But I believe what he did. I don't actually even. I have the. They were the old tapes. He recorded on those really old tapes, and he sent them off to Cambridge. Around the 1950s. So they got the sounds of the Sierra Madres. I'm not sure what they did with the sounds, but they did get the sounds of. And so, yeah, I don't know. But yeah, that would be neat to use those. It would be neat, but there's others. We have others. Of course, we have others. But that would be a really cool CD compilation. Because it just is the. I know, we go back to what's her face, in the what was her wildness out there in the Amazon. I can't even remember her name. Yeah, that with the wild one, and she sang really low and really high. Yeah, she was always out there with the birds. It would be, I don't know, kind of my version, I guess, my idea, my version. So you have real coloratura songs, so real bright levity ones, and then the la 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 la, the little petit oiseau. So yeah, it sounds like just like a fun creation. And I'll try to sanctify my voice so it's not destroyed to turn into like some smoking roucher type. But yeah, it hasn't gone well with all of this ecology business. It always seems to set me back. Anyway, yeah, I use too much forte over it. So yeah, that's the CD idea. So let's keep that really in the front burner and not the back burner. Something to do for ecology and for the arts. Okay.